Today is important day. Today is a historical day of Uyghur and the Kazakh people. As you know, today is around 3 million Uyghurs and Kazakh other Turkic people are suffering in 21st century concentration camp. Today, Uyghur Tribunal, international and independent body, judgment and Chinese crime against Uyghur is a genocide and crime against humanity. So that's why we are coming together here, gathering. We give our appeal to the Chinese government, stop the Uyghur genocide.